here's the Eagle Butt Peacemaker. Solid ivory handle, Mexican emblem. Only 30 of these ever made. And this is the customized Remington new model, Army 44. It's probably more accurate than your Colt. Had the wooden handles removed and replaced with solid silver. Used with great success on 35 bank robberies by a slate owner. And this? Well, this is the best help a man can get. The Smith & Wesson Schofield 45. Just meat and potatoes. Me and Jesse James think it's the best handgun in the world. Had the trigger guard removed. It saves drawing time. But don't ever wear it when you're drunk or you'll kill your feet.
When's the last time you held a gun, Court?
You know when.
Here. Got offered 120 for this Colt. Want to try it out?
You got $120, Court?
I don't have any money. The Lord provides me with everything I need.
We're just wasting this boy's time, then, aren't we? I'll tell you what, I'll be a good Samaritan. What's the cheapest gun you got? Not in the case. I mean, the cheapest piece of worthless crap you got in the whole miserable store.
All right. $5.
Sold! What are you doing? The preacher here's got the Lord on his side. He only needs one bullet. Just one. Otherwise, he might be tempted to shoot his way out of town.
That gun shoots straight. I wouldn't sell it if it didn't.
It's okay, kid. I won't draw.
Sure you will. I know you, Court. When it comes down to it, you'll pull the trigger.